Sweetians, welcome back to Sweetieville. If you're new to my channel, welcome to Sweetieville. I am Sweetie Pie, and today we are back with the Magical Witches Legacy Challenge. And this is Generation 3, the Green Witch. Your favorite memories are have always been spending time in your family garden. It's what you love is nature and the outdoors. Aspiration has the outdoor enthusiast aspiration. Let's make sure we're right. Yeah, loves the outdoor. Good and cheerful. We can choose the lot traits. We have to earn simoleons by being in the gardening career. Or optional money tree, so we're gonna have the money tree. This familiar is the orb of the fairy. More magic familiars. Summon familiar. Yep, we got a fairy. And we're gonna need a cauldron and space on the lot for our garden. So we have our cauldron and we have all this for our garden. Oops. So we got plenty of room. After you move on your lot, feel free to use the rest of the simoleons to create some sort of livable abode. Or download from the gallery. We have a livable abode. It is right here. There we go. So you can take a good look at it. It's very witchy. I like it. I think this one is one of my favorite ones that I built. Plant your mandrake and lemon given to you from your ancestors. And we're gonna plant those over here. I hit page up. We need to plant mandrake. Oh, we can't play in that. Okay. Well, that goes that idea. I'll probably get rid of them. And we'll just plant. In fact, let's just do it now. While I'm thinking. Okay. Plant our mandrake and we gotta have a lemon. Alright, so have her come and plant those, plant that and plant that. Then we need to go to the gardens and harvest the wild valerian plant. And we need to grow it at home. Unlock the money tree rewards if you already own it from generation 1, tend to it. So we gotta put down our money tree. Learn and perform any 3 untamed magic spells. Learn the Floreal practical magic spell. Learn the Herbio practical magic spell. Learn and use the potion of plentiful needs. Learn and use the potion of nimble mind, which we have already learned those. We got plentiful needs here, nimble mind here. So we just need to use them. earn the Incredible Forger Spellcaster perk. So that would be... Incredible Forger. There we go. We have done that. Let me mark these off as we're doing them here. And we planted those. We have a livable abode. Where are we gonna plant our money tree? I don't think we have any room inside. No, we don't. But we'll put it here? No. I don't like that. Right here. We'll do that. Okay, we got that, guys. Master the herbalism skill and master the gardening skill. To progress to the next generation, complete the steps above, as well as you wake up one morning and venture to your garden. While it's nice to be with your plant friends, you decide to join Garden Gnomes Club to plant kindness and see where relationships bloom. While at a club gathering, your hand brushes another Sims and you think to yourself, oh, hell yeah, I dig you. Time passes, you fall in love, and one day you look over, they look over you at you sheepishly, admit, I allow you very much. Get married if you like, but this is the sim you'll be having the heir with. Grow at least one plant specific to every season, spring, summer, fall, winter. Learn the secret herbalism recipe from the hermit in the Granite Falls. Try your best to perform all magic and spells outside. Go wild grafting in 5 different worlds and plant your finds at home. Gather your choices of mixed herbs, plants, and fungi from the world. Learn the Rite of Ascension spell to dispel the magic to your next generation as they become young adult if they are already born with the gift to ensure the bloodline. Have as many children as you like as long as the firstborn is the heir. Make sure the heir harvests the mandrake, lemon, and wild valerian to plant at their home and keep them grounded. All right, so we have a lot to do. Let me put that over here so I don't lose it. Okay. And have her come plant this. And we're gonna discard that. That was for picture usage. Sorry, y'all. And then we need to make a garden with stuff from 5 worlds, which we can easily do later. Give you a quick tour of the house here. You walk in, you have a tiny living area. This whole house is tiny, so I don't need to say tiny every room. This is kind of a tiny house. It is meant to be tiny so that she spends more time outside. Then it has the bathroom here. It's got the kitchen and dining here. It's kind of a weird layout, but works very well. Got a child room here. And the bedroom here. And that's all there is to it. So we will be having one kid, as you can tell by this house. There's not much room for anyone else, so. Open seed packet. What did we get? We got stuff we already have. Yeah, we had to get stuff we already had because I don't see anything. All right. Plant. I don't see why I was able to plant here. I'm not. Okay. Oh, I lifted them. That was stupid of me. Go plant. There we go. Pull you forward a little bit, little planty. Right there. And we even have a little dollhouse and sand pit outside for the little one because we're going to be spending a lot of time outside, so their play area is outside. Okay. And she doesn't really need that, but we're going to. And then we are going to head off to the magic realm. Okay. All right, let's see. Let's go to Caster's Alley first. She got a bubble mop. What's the next generation need? Orb of the Dragon. Okay. So if we come across the dragon orb, we need to remember to buy it. But thank you for the tombs. Nothing I think we need here. Return to headquarters, please. And untamed magic should be up here. And tell an unbelievable story, a funny story, fishing spots, discuss interests, do an impression, unbelievable story again, show off muscles, discuss world peace, loves the outdoors. Joke about politicians, tell an engaging story, enthuse about vampires, propose a crazy scheme, enthuse about outdoors, have a deep conversation, new. Alright. So we're going to use our plentiful needs. Then come ask about favorite color. Then we are going to ask to teach untamed magic. So we learned plentiful needs. Not learned, but used. And teach us a potion recipe. Hurt purging. And we have learned one. Friendly introduction. Friendly introduction. Get to know, show off muscles, tell joke about mines, share harvest spirit, talk about warm temperature, complain about harvest fest, be thankful, tell an engaging story, sing about harvest fest, talk about the warm temperature, give her a knock-knock joke, tell her a dramatic story, then an unbelievable story, and then share the harvest fest spirit, and then be thankful, another unbelievable story.
Smurgs Nizo! Boojing! Rebo Clutz! Morbiso!
Puna! Okay.
Shimo Janine! Clutster!
Nabathora!
Brave!
Brain Chill! Ask to teach practical magic! You are in Scrubberoo! And potion recipe. Forced friendship. That would be good to use like right now. Drink that. Go here. Friendly introduction. Ooh, dragon orb. I need that for baby. Force friendship. That was so easy. Mischief magic. We learned Deliriate and potion recipe. Use power force friendship.
Yeah. Smirks. Seamus, say pet.
Well, I lost them. Sims like off the map. Fun. Okay, so we've done everything we can do here for now. We're going to go home. So we can learn our spell books. I definitely don't want to do that. Really hate that. Thank you. had to turn this lot, which I made this house to fit on the other one. We already know that one already, so let's go put it away. And see, can we study this one yet? Not high enough. Can we study that one yet? Yes, we can. Dun, 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 dun. And zip zap. And then we got our plentiful needs back. Let's see, we need baconite and salmon. Okay. Where's the darn little gnomes? We can go home. I don't know where the little gnomes are. Have it placed right. Okay, so we're gonna fix this, guys. Bear with me. There we go. Caught a bat fish. Never had that fish. Put this up for the next gen. There we go. All right. And let's come experiment. Get our magical prowess up. Experiment again. Overheating. Well, change your outfit. Come on, kick over. Back we go to the magic realm. Dun, 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 dun. I know it's probably not the most entertaining thing to watch, but it is necessary for the challenge to kick her off, and it's easier to do it without children.
Lenarga Pomeroy.
So that way she can run and go as please. Chilio, we got Nimble Mind already. Baconite. Okay. Then I'm gonna return to HQ. And do. Is he up here hiding in the bookcases? No. Delicioso. I know we don't have to do these ones for her, but I figure we're already here. It just makes sense to do them as well as this guy. Infernate.
Camp Hall. Malifon Frida. Muchi. Rugi Payoon.
Masterful insults.
Harmony Zah. Muska. Affluent with deep. Thanks for Yano Zorpal.
And then we got one more to go, and she is here. Furio. Curse cleansing. Good. Now, in case we get any curses, we can cleanse them. We got rid of it. Time to go home again. And let's see here. Can we study this one? So that should be 3 mischief magic. I mean untamed. And it's 4 now. So we are good there. impractical. Research, experiment, and team reading speeds are greatly increased. Socialize. We'll do those. Do you guys need anything out here, you little plants? Probably should have put y'all together, but alright, well, we did pretty good on this episode. We used our plentiful needs, we got our incredible forger spellcaster, we did our untamed magic, we got our stuff planted, we got started in this generation, so I think that is pretty good. We are going to end this episode here. I hope you guys have enjoyed it. If you did, you know what to do. Don't forget to give it a big thumbs up. Send it to any friends or family members you think will like it just as much as you did. And until next time, all my Zweedians out there, have a Zweedy-licious day. Bye, guys!